tebi su srce oči moje.
I have such a headache. Need to head to the pharmacy. Hi, Stefano. I have a headache and I was wondering if there's anything I can use for the headache.
You have a... I should wear an undershirt. I look for an undershirt for you.
Why does she need an undershirt?
In Bosnian culture, when you have a headache here, it's because you're not wearing an undershirt.
Oh, text your kidney stones.
I found one. Okay, go down.
This is so, like, cool.
Should I, like, Snapchat this?
Just in Bosnia, they just told me that a t-shirt under your regular shirt is what prevents headaches. Use it.
Is there anything quicker though for my headache?
Yes, there is Advil.
Oh, okay.
I guess I'll use both.
Here.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Hi. Do you have any medicine for back pains? I'm 7 months pregnant. I think I'm about to give birth.
I have remedy. Get on your back. Come on over here. Lie on your back. Lie on your back. I have onions in my bag somewhere.
Oh,
this. Okay, right here. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Is that feeling better?
Yeah, it actually is.
There's a quicker fix. Advil.
Oh, thank you. I really want to use both, actually.
Okay,
the onions were great. In. Yes.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Here you go.
Thank you.
Do you have anything to cure the common cold?
Yeah, I know. Why? You're not wearing socks.
What?
Shame on you. Here, here. Remedy for cold. Here, put these on your eyes, darling. Put these on. Okay, hold it right there. Another one for your other eye right here. You'll get better in no time. Keep them there.
My nose.
Next time, wear socks.
Socks?
Socks. If you don't wear socks, you get cold, all kinds of cold.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Is there anything over the counter that I can take quickly?
Of course. Yeah. There is Advil.
Oh, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Don't forget the socks.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bosnian traditions are very important. But so is time. Try Advil.
Srce oči moje, u tebi je beg Emina mlada, pa se šeće pored mlijepog grada.